Hi, I'm Diane, Dieterich of C3D, and today we're going to talk about the drawing axes. The drawing axes are these lines, blue, green, red, that help you correctly and precisely navigate and draw geometry in SketchUp. So if you have a house that's all nice and in alignment with the axes, and say we're going to draw a stairwell here, pretty easy to just draw something, and it's in the correct alignment. But if we wanted to do the same thing over in this wing that headed off in another direction, we have some problems. So I could take my line tool, and by referencing this line and drawing parallel to it, I could painstakingly draw some shapes. But if you have a lot of geometry to do, that's not very efficient. And that's when we want to learn how to change our drawing axes. To switch to the axes, you'll need to have the large tool set. If you don't normally work with this, you can pull it up by going to View, Toolbars, and you want to click Large Tool Set. So the axes tool looks like a little axes string over here. If I click on that, it'll say move or reorient the drawing axes. I'm going to take that. I'm just going to find a nice clear corner that makes sense with my new wing. I'm going to click once at the endpoint. I'm going to pull out and click in the red orientation. I could pull out and click in the other orientation, or I can just double click on that edge. And suddenly I have new axis orientations that oriented to my new wing. So if I go ahead and draw a rectangle now, you can see it works exactly as I want it to. Even niftier, I can quickly align the axes to any face that I want to work on by picking the face, right-clicking, or context-clicking, and say Align Axes. And you can see the axes is immediately aligned exactly to just that face. So if I want to draw some geometry perpendicular to that, that's great. And go over here, do the same thing. So that's a quick way to adjust the axes to wherever you need them to be. And when you're done with all this, if you need to go back to original alignment, you can right-click over any of the axes and say Reset, and your axes line will be back to where it originally was oriented. If you're working with any kind of building that has angles that aren't 90 degrees, it can be a big pain to switch back and forth to them. So a great idea is to set up a scene that's oriented to each of your bays. And that is one of the things that you can do in window scenes. Remember all these magic little check marks that you never really looked at closely? Well, if you look at them, you see that one of the properties you can save is the axis location. So let's see how to do this. Let's go ahead. We have our axes set up for scene one if we want to model in this basic space. So I'm going to add a scene. I might just call this axes one. Hit update. And now I have a scene oriented to that axis. But now I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to take my axes and I'm going to orient it to the second viewpoint, and I'm going to call that axes 2 and update that. And now you can see that I can switch back and forth between these two axes, and I can quickly model easily in the orientation that that axis is set up. Hope you enjoyed today's class about learning how to manipulate the 3D drawing axes. If you want to learn more about using SketchUp efficiently, look for more instructional videos on YouTube. Just search for Diane Dieterich. Or for information on my in-person classes or online training, go to my website, seedd.com.